Asian sniper, as you know. The food smells good. Sorry about the vlog yesterday. Apparently, there's no audio, or you can just hear me. Food. It actually looks good, huh? The food. Look at the food. The Asian food. The Vietnamese food. Well, apparently, every year, every Chinese New Year's, we get like a red envelope with money in it. And after that, we usually gamble for fun. Just for fun. I usually do it with my family only, with my cousins. But they're not here today, besides my mom. My sister's gonna come over. Hopefully Jess is gonna come over too. Still drinking black coffee. Oh. I had put 4 cups of sugar, spoon of sugar, and it still tastes like black coffee. Oh, that's nasty. I'm gonna eat. Well, when my mom gets home, we'll eat. Messy hair, then comb it. I usually wear a hat, but as you can tell, you ever just drink? You ever just drink? A little fucking drink in here. Just drink. Then though, I'm gonna do another challenge with my friend. Take half and half. Let's see who gags first. Yeah. Hopefully I can speak more to you guys. Hope you guys enjoy my vlog. Well, most of you guys do, but hope you like it. The red envelope with money. I'm not gonna tell you how much I got. It's my business. My mom's iPad. Hope you guys enjoy it. You can barely see me. Alright. Darn. Excuse me. Yeah. Bright outside, sunny outside. Let me show you. My mom burned some paper. Well, Vietnamese paper and Vietnamese money paper for these. As you can tell. I say I don't hate my culture, but I love it. I never hated it. Should really wear my hat, huh? Look alright with the snapback hat. Big forehead. Razors. Messy hair. I usually wear a hat, but I try not to in the house. Nice view. Very nice view. Yep. My aunt's not here, so she went off with her family. It's in Orange County. Yep. Hope you guys enjoy it. Cause I will be doing more vlogs and maybe I'll do the Hot Cheetos and Taki challenge. I just messaged my friend. I don't know if she wants to do it or not. She thinks it's crazy. Under 11 minutes. Two big bags. Yep. Neighbors. Getting hungry, but I can wait. My mom prepared all the food and stuff. So, the sweet stuff, you can see. See all the sweet stuff right there. Right there. And then, all the sweet stuff. That's what I love about my culture. It's the food. Very good food. You should try Vietnamese food. Especially come from my mom. She cooks it. Well, hope you guys enjoy it. Please like and subscribe. And comment down below. And no, really leave a comment, see what I do next. Hope you guys enjoy it. More likely, I'll vlog more later. Uploading 3 right now. Peace out.